sort of like in preparing for war in a sort of way, I guess. Not really war, but preparing for something to come. And a sense of adornment. Yeah, a sense of taking care of it, perhaps, or curating. And the only things I ever quite really iron are church clothes and things to wear in performance. And what makes it sort of both church and I guess performance is this sense of care, wanting to look the best, and then have it not be about looking the best all at the same time. I can remember growing up, ironing church clothes, preparing for Sunday, because we give our best to the Lord, you know. Jesus gives our best, you know what I'm saying? It's not perfect, but you know. God made the earth, she said. She's done. She said it's good. She didn't ever say it was perfect. It's true. Perfect after about there hurt themselves. But good, it's just alright. And then she rested. She was tired. That's what the text say. And the seventh day she rested. She was tired. My grandma will come on a tune. They let you know she won't play. She meant it, whatever she said. And it's an old song. I don't sing it very much anymore. But a little dark ago. Say, I'm gonna tear your kingdom down. You know, I'm not much of a singer, but Satan will only tear your kingdom down. You've been building your kingdom all over God's land. Satan, I'm gonna tear your kingdom down. And whenever they were serious about something, they would hum.
The Lord has been good to me. He's been good to me. More than you or this whole world could ever be. He's been so good to me. He wipes all my tears away. Turns my midnight into gray. Instead of complaining, I'll just say, thank you, Lord. He's been so good to me.
are related to that. The core part of that phrase is different. It's the first high kick in the whole thing. Pirouette, the hands behind me, beating the arm, changing the back. There's enough space. Here, here, cut. From the cut, lift the back all the way together so that you end here. Step long, cut, and step.
When you're saying close, what does it feel like to close, and where is the close starting and ending from?
Yeah, I think it's from wherever the line is, bringing it all together onto 2 feet. The goal is to close, is to come back to standing on 2 feet no matter what I'm doing. Whether it's high leg, the idea is that no matter what, I'm on 2 feet so that I can go on from any direction. I can slide back. Even in terms of improvising, if I step in, the idea is to always sort of be on 2 feet so that I could go anywhere.
glory, hallelujah.